book is?
We're the one with the bear.
You know what that's called?
Yeah.
That's called
Illustrator.
That's called the title. That's the title of the book.
I like that.
The person who
wrote the words
is called the author. Good job, author. His name is Michael Rosen. He wrote the words. And guess what?
He's an illustrator.
Well, he kind of wrote it with another person, I think. Helen Oxenberry. She might be the illustrator. She might have helped him write the words, but she drew the pictures. Isn't she a good drawer?
Awesome.
Let's see what happens.